Today I'm going to do a secret reveal video of the Mousetrap Chain Reaction. Number one, how the stop sign gets pulled back. As you can see, it's on a plastic thing on the bottom. And I hit a rubber band right here. So the stop sign goes down, it goes like. Okay, so number two, how the marble goes into the bucket. One time I didn't go into the bucket. So how did it go into the bucket? So for that I actually hit a domino under here, right here, a red domino. So that's how the marble can go into the bucket. I remember one time when I put the domino under there and it stopped at like this hair right here. Number three, how the broom doesn't go up when I put it down. So as you saw in my last video, when the marble went into the bucket, the broom went up. But how does it not and go up when I put it down? So for that, I actually hid a wrench right there on a thing in the back that the broom has. So when I do this, it goes up. See, just a minute. Number four. How the this is a trap the mouse. Well, for the trap to make a cool sound, there's actually tiny little bumps and it goes all the way down.